the sea.
Thank you.
tumble at the rocks and move to the edge of shore. We kept pushing the bow out with the boat working harder to get steering. When the boat headed offshore by the wind of pushing, we took some sail out and moved away. We checked the structural condition of the boat and damage. There was no immediate danger to keep sailing. And since we still have KC on water needing us and no emergency help within 30 minutes, so we sailed to the shore again. Later on, we double-checked if there was no structural damage, leaking. It seems reasonable to continue.
Looking to the sea, crowds of people wait for me. Seagulls scavenge, still ice cream. Worries vanish within my dream. Lift my soul. Day and moon, the sun is shining.